Here's a science lesson with a difference. Children across China had their class taught by a teacher orbiting 300 kilometers above Earth.
同学们，你们看到了吗？非常的神奇。现在，小球竟然。
Astronaut Wang Yaping was on board the orbiting space module Tiangong 1, where she demonstrated how a variety of objects, including spinning toys and water, floated in midair.